एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ सचिन कुशवाहा। आई एम स्टूडेंट ऑफ सागर इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी एंड आई एम परसुइंग कंप्यूटर साइंस इंजीनियरिंग। आई वांना डेमोंस्ट्रेट माय माइनर प्रोजेक्ट विद दिस वीडियो। माय टीम मेंबर्स आर सौरभ गोंड, मनु विश्वकर्मा, रंजन कुमार एंड सोनाली, एंड आवर गाइड इज डॉक्टर राजीव कुमार गुप्ता सर। थैंक यू सर फॉर गाइडिंग अस। माय माइनर प्रोजेक्ट टाइटल इज डिज़ाइन एंड डेवलपमेंट ऑफ ट्रैफिक एंड एक्सीडेंट मैनेजमेंट। In India, the death ratio of biker is higher than car because riding a motorcycle gives rider a sense of freedom on the open road. However, there are the serious dangerous issues involved in riding without helmet. A motorcycle does not provide the structural protection so that a car does keep driver safe in event of an accident. That's why helmet is used to protect head from accident. But in India, most of the surveillance does not wear helmet. So in our project, we are counting the number of persons with helmet and without helmet. We are also storing the images of bikers in the database without helmet, which can be used by the traffic manager to fetch biker information from the motorcycle number plate and can send each alarm to his respective address. Now here, this is a login page. Enter the username and password and redirect it to the home page of an application. Click on streaming button for live streaming of the traffic surveillance. Here the database table where all the recorded are inserted into the database table on hourly basis. This graph represents the current data of the record, how many bike rider is wearing a helmet or not, and total vehicle and bike riders with helmet. Before closing the application, the user can click on the stop button. If the user forget his password, then click on the forget password. Option is comes old username, fill the necessary detail and the random password is generated and sent to the given man.